So one of the things that DeKalb says in his own program notes for the piece is it probably works better if you think of it as a 6-8 plus a 2-4. What I'd like to do for, again, just demonstration purposes, is to do it both ways and try to get a sense of what just feels better. So we'll do the beginning, I'm thinking till around 12 or so, but if you can be ready for 12, if we go a little bit past that, that's fine, but just to sort of set this opening groove. So I'll do it first in 5, so it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. And you don't ever need to separate the blocks. And in fact, I think that he also had an optional kabasa, which you can do either one. Oh, you have a kabasa in hand. Awesome. Can you hear that one? Let's do that. I like the grit and the metallic nature of that a little bit more. So that takes care of that issue. Can you hear that? One?
Here we go.
sure you're counting that really, really carefully. Those are the upbeat to 12. Da, 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 da. Pretty firm, very secure. It's only mezzo forte. It doesn't need to be super loud, but just really, really confident in that area. Beginning. One more time, please. The first three, I do mean the first three notes this time. Da, 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 da. Make sure they lead to that fourth note. It seems a little bit like we're just not quite stable on. Let it dance, let it have that. Here you go, please.
Thank you.